Hey everybody, I'm Jared Bentley. You're watching the Pinnacle Marquee Movie Previews, brought to you by the Johnson City Press and the Kingsport Times News.
Houston, Texas. It's Christmas. Someone special is coming to town. And it's not Santa Claus.
This week's big film opening is Ken. It's a movie that spotlights some great young talent and has some major headliners in supporting roles. A pulse-pounding crime thriller with a sci-fi twist, Ken is the story of an unexpected hero destined for greatness. Chased by a vengeful criminal played by James Franco, the feds, and a gang of otherworldly soldiers, a recently released ex-con and his adopted teenage brother are forced to go on the run with a weapon of mysterious origin as their only protection. Jack Rayner and Miles Truitt play the aforementioned brothers on the run, and they are joined in the stellar cast by Zoe Kravitz, Carrie Coon, and Dennis Quaid. From writer-directors Josh and Jonathan Baker, this is Ken.
Welcome home, my man. I know I owe you guys some money. I just wanted you to know I'm not dodging you.
Oh.
Let him go.
The hell is that thing?
What the hell is that?
I found it.
Somebody's got to be looking for this thing.
That thing your brother has in there? You need to call someone.
Can't do that. Find him. He's here somewhere.
Dangerous people are coming after us.
I know I'm not a good guy, but
it's been pretty incredible to be brothers for the first time.
Whatever you've gotten him into, he's gonna figure it out eventually. I hope you're ready for that.
They're coming, man. Go!
I can't believe this whole time you haven't told me this.
Go, go!
Get away from my brother.
Maybe keep that thing on the first mode, yeah?
So get out this weekend with your family, friends, or by yourself and enjoy a movie and enjoy the region's only true movie experience. That's at the Marquee at the Pinnacle in Bristol. For the Johnson City Press and Kingsport Times News, I'm Jared Bentley. Thanks for watching.